Eden's Gate's just another cult. They ain't the first and they won't be the-
Peggy spotted!
Hey, Peggy's over there.
Moving.
Prepare for the new...
I'm on the move.
Where the hell did you
go? Can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there. Waiting for their indoctrination. Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails,
sure,
but she's got a knack for
yourself?
Trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. Believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
We could use the cages for holding the Peggies, but then we'd be no better than that.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Why not?
The Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Finders keepers. Today is good.
have to watch these losers much longer.
Whoa!
End up in this mess.
This sucks. You gotta get me out of here. You really pulled my fat out of the
help
fire.
Me. Thanks. I noticed that.
There's more of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
The cook. He took others. Okay. Took them up the mountain.
Well, I won't
you
let you down.
You know why they call him the cook? Years back,
found something good.
Jacob sent one of his guys out to
took some balls to try and arrest the father.
Parents,
that's for
kids.
Sure.
First thing they did, starve him. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it.
Sure glad you're here.
So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
Small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an inch. You're always needed by someone for something.